As boats glide serenely by on Lake Hollingsworth, our next group is on the shore where, while some play volleyball, others prepare an exotic culinary treat. It's a group effort which begins with the delivery of a basic ingredient known to great chefs the world over as mustard by Miss Texas, Laura Herring.
And now we want Miss Texas! Let's talk with Miss Texas. She is Laura Herring of El Paso. She's 21 years old. And Miss Texas speaks three languages. I hope one of them is English.
Yes, it is.
What else do you speak?
I speak French and Spanish.
Where'd you learn French?
In Switzerland. I studied there for a year, and I traveled throughout the world.
Oh, you are the one who went backpacking around the world after you graduated.
Yes, I did. I was a social worker in India for a month, and that gave me the opportunity of traveling throughout Asia, the Middle East, and all of Europe.
How did you ever talk your father into allowing you to backpack around the country, around the world?
It was very difficult. I had to convince my mother first, and she convinced my father.
Maybe you should have your mother talk to the judges.
Oh, maybe I will.
Thank you, Miss Texas.
Thank you.
Miss Texas.
Indeed, she is Miss Texas, and she's 5'7" tall. She weighs 112 pounds. She has brunette hair and dark brown eyes.
Miss Illinois. Miss Texas. Miss Texas, would you step out here, please? Miss Texas, winning tonight means you are a contestant in the Miss Universe pageant. If you were asked to tell the other Miss Universe contestants one reason that you are glad you are an American, what would you tell them and why?
I would tell them that the United States is a land of opportunity. Here you have a choice to do whatever it is you want to do, regardless of how you were born or what class system or what race you are or anything. And I tell them that this is the land of freedom.
Thank you, Miss Texas. All right, Miss Louisiana, it's your turn to answer the question the other... Right down here, please. Now, Miss Texas, Miss New Mexico, one of you is about to become Miss USA. The other will be the first runner-up. And this is a very important position because if for any reason Miss USA cannot fulfill her obligation for the entire year, then the first runner-up will become Miss USA. Ladies and gentlemen, I shall read the first runner-up and then Miss USA. The first runner-up is... Miss New Mexico. Miss Texas is Miss USA. Laura Elena Herring. Congratulations, Laura. Yes. Texas has come. first state. Congratulations. I was just saying that in our pageant, Miss Texas has been the first runner-up so often, and Laura Elena Herring has done it for her state. The cash awards and all the magnificent prizes are yours, Laura, and also the chance to be our country's representative in Miami, Florida, for the Miss Universe pageant on July 15th. Now, as your predecessor, Mae Shanley, reads the Miss USA creed, why don't you walk right out here and show everyone how happy you are to be the new Miss USA.
Pageant, in order to further the cause of peace, justice, and mutual understanding, do solemnly dedicate ourselves to the highest ideals of sportsmanship, friendship, and goodwill among all people of the United States. Laura Herring from El Paso, Texas, is the new Miss USA. She's 21 years old, 5 feet 7 inches tall, and weighs 112 pounds. Her hair and eyes are dark brown. Lauda's plans for the future include modeling and furthering her education in commercial arts. She's fluent in 3 languages, and she enjoys skiing, antiquing, and jewelry collecting.
Laura, I'm sure that everyone would like to know who will be the first person you call.
Sergio Bermudez.
I beg your pardon?
Sergio Bermudez.
And why will you make this call?
Because I want him to know that I finally fulfilled my goal, and I'm so happy tonight. Thank you all very much.
Now, what are you going to do with all of this money that you have won?
I want to invest it in the stock market.
Very good. Now, this is Bob Barker. On behalf of Laura and all of us with the pageant, saying thank you, good night, everyone.
Well, it's a big night here, but it's a bigger night in the heart of Texas, and an even bigger night in El Paso, because the girl they know as Laura Herring is now known to everyone as Miss USA. Next stop for her, for us, and hopefully for you too, is Miami on July 15th for the Miss Universe pageant. Thank you all.